I confess to guilt and human trafficking. It's obvious that when you can sell a woman for $10,000, you do it without hesitation. And then in the end, you drive a Lamborghini. In Romania, it's very simple. You take a woman, you pay her, and she's yours. You can do whatever you want with her. Only a fool wouldn't use it.